This is Maxwell's demon, first proposed by James Clerk Maxwell in 1867. We have a container filled with gas. The particles are moving randomly, but hot particles move faster than cold particles. This demon is operating a door. He is allowing hot particles to get trapped on the right and cold particles to get trapped on the left. So he is opening and closing the door without using energy in order to trap heat on the right and cold on the left. This violates the second law of thermodynamics. In any closed system, entropy must always increase. Entropy is amount of disorder. Think of it this way. Imagine I have a sheet of metal, and I heat one specific point. That heat is going to dissipate. I will eventually have the entire sheet of metal being hot. However, if I had started by heating the entire sheet of metal, that heat is never going to spontaneously congregate to one specific location. That is too orderly. So Maxwell's demon broke the law by allowing heat to congregate on the right. This started out as a playful thought, but it has kept scientists debating for a long time now. Most scientists agree that we are never going to be able to build a piece of technology that causes a temperature gradient without the input of energy.